That's a lot of memory right now.
I don't know how to start. Yo guys, what's up? It's your boy XLM Demeyer today with, oh look, he's not in the party, he's actually beside me.
Relief.
I cannot believe it. Irishman.
Ross.
Made it, Ross McCann, 69, made it into my room.
In with Batman.
And Goldberg, you can't see him.
Oh yeah, finally made it. 9 hours to get here, whatever.
Oh, it's crazy. I can't believe he literally spent the time to come all the way to America, and I really appreciate it. It's crazy.
Oh yeah.
It was really nice to fucking see him the first day.
It was crazy.
We didn't record.
We didn't record that part.
Oh yeah, well, it wouldn't have mattered anyways, because when I first seen them, where they sent us to the wrong part of the airport, so kind of messed that part up, but
we still got to see each other.
It was really crazy. I scared the shit out of him whenever I seen him.
I was just chilling, listening to music, and he comes up. Hey.
I was like, I wonder where excellent money is. And he's like, what the f-? But anyways, to the point of the video today, Ross has mentioned like a year and a half ago that he has always wanted to come to America and try a Twinkie.
A Twinkie.
And so he finally gets to make that wish true here on the Excellent in Money channel.
On the Excellent in Money
channel. So now he's going to open the box of Twinkies.
Okay, this is what it's like to open a box of Twinkies
in America
for all the Irish fans.
It's crazy. He's wanting to try the Twinkie so long. It's going to be so depressing if he's just like...
I better like
it. Imagine if you literally start eating it. It's just like, this is Scudder.
Here, bro.
It's a Twinkie.
It's a Twinkie.
Everybody in America has had a Twinkie.
I was expecting it to be fat. So do I open it?
So, a Hostess Twinkie. He's never had one. You smell it?
It smells good.
Does it smell like anything from Ireland?
It does.
Oh, fuck. Imagine if he's already had one. He doesn't even know that. So, you know it's a cake anyway. Yeah. And it's got a cream filling. That's what it's in it.
Okay, guys. It's coming down to the moment. 20 years of my life.
Never had a Twinkie. And now here he goes.
I'm not
mad.
That's nice.
This long, and you finally get a Twinkie.
That's nice.
Twinkie's good stuff.
Put them in my pocket.
I feel bad that you don't have Twinkies over there. Well, you said that one shop did.
The one shop that sells all different country stuff.
Yeah.
That's what it looks like inside. With my bite mark, the Irish guy here.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm the Irish guy and he's the American guy.
The Irish guy. Yes, in America. I'm the kid in America now. Like, legit.
For 7 more days.
7 more days. It was 9 days, but now it's 7. Mental.
It's crazy. But here soon, we got some more videos for you guys. We got a couple more ideas. Hopefully we can think a bunch of stuff before he has to go back. But hint, one of them has to do with Walmart.
Oh yeah.
But thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave us a like. If you want to see more videos with Ross in it, hit that subscribe button. Turn on notifications. And the Irishman and the American will see you later.
See you later, guys.
Peace out.
Peace.